7/16. 10 or so. I'm not sure, but I think the book has a typo. It says install cylinder head bolts starting at top center. Tighten all cylinder head bolts to 65 foot-pounds in sequence, figure 9. Repeat the procedure retightening all cylinder head bolts to 65 foot-pounds. So I think I want to do it incrementally. So I've got 35 set. I'll do them all and then I'll jump up to 65 for the final torque.
Always reset your torque wrenches. See the look.
Working on the water pump next. Here's the old one I pulled off. It's got some corrosion on it. Still seems to turn pretty well. Here's the new one. Just gonna compare them shortly. Just been reviewing the service manual and the parts manual just to make sure I've got everything. So there's what it says, the parts and then breakdown of the water pump. Check that out, eh? Parts that are serviced. Doesn't happen anymore. That's because this stuff's so cheap. Dayco water pump, made in China. Instructions. Different type of impeller, different type of hub. Everything else looks like it's in decent shape. there's a gasket on the inside of this metal plate, and then one that goes on the outside. And there is one here. I think I had one in here as well. Let's try that again. I think I had one in this box as well. Those look right. Don't need two of them. Oops. Should probably use the one that came with it. Oh, I like blue though. Gotta find the bolts as well. Cooling fan, water pump. Let's have a look at those. Those look like they might need to be cleaned. Definitely need to be cleaned. Wire wheel. Ooh, and we got different sizes, and I'm missing a washer. So, four, one size, two of longer size, and a washer in there. Bolts are cleaned up. I had a look in the manual to see if this was in fact the configuration. Everything just says screw and washer. There's no delineation between which one is which, but Just looking at the housing, you can see there, oops, you can see that that's a little bigger, so I'm assuming that's where those go, and the smaller ones will go around the side. Had to find a new washer, but everything cleaned up nicely. I think I'm gonna pause there because the connecting bypass from the pump that goes up here to the bottom part, this is ratty. I think I want to replace. I don't have any hose here right now, so I'm gonna try to get some and reconvene after that.
Go.
Nicely done.